But Gary and I have moved locations. It's kind of crowded for us right there. I mean, not by people, but just by space that we had to fish in. It's so grown up and, you know, weedy. It's just hard to, for either one of us to try to cast out standing beside each other. So here we can spread out a little bit and not worry about hooking each other in the face on a cast or something like that. So we're both going to be concentrating on this point right here. I'm using that Strike King Red Eye Shad that I used down here the other day. Y'all haven't seen that video yet either, I don't think. Oh, you see that? Second cast and I have one. Got off right there. That wasn't good. Hopefully I can get this out. Yeah, there we go. Get that part of it anyway. Get this little part here. I'm gonna put this line on there a couple days ago. There we go. Yep, she's coming out. Now hopefully I didn't get hung up down here on this little mesh that they put on the bottom of the pond. Looks like that's got it out good enough. I threw that all the way out there. haven't got one yet. My dink's bigger than your dink. Ah, boy, you're all yellow and shit. Wonder what that is. All right, thank you, buddy. So I've got the right color on for here. That's two. It's one that I lost and one that I caught, so. I might have to get the pliers out for this one. Yeah, there we are. Another one. I'm sorry. Red eye shad. Three-quarter ounce. Thanks, buddy. How's it going? Yep. Yes, sir. Yeah, buddy. Hey. All right. I saw that one. You still got him? What is that, somebody shit you're on out there? Well, he ain't very big. But he's one of the bigger ones I've caught today, right here. He went after it pretty good, too. Got it in his tongue. Got it in his lips. And got it back here behind this fin. There we go. We got you out. All right, buddy. Thank you. So this is what Gary hung up on over there. It's some netting that when they built this pond, they put this stuff down on the bottom, and it's kind of a pain in the ass. So I plugged my battery charger in here. I have to be careful because it's every now and then spitting a little rain. And I don't want to have to replace my camera or my charger. If I had to replace one, I'd rather it be the charger, but you know. Number six. You got anything chartreux, yellow, and a red-eye shad? Huh? Yeah, I'll show you what I got. Let's get.
Fish hit at it, but I haven't been able to catch
it. There's what I got.
Yeah. I like it.
Is that 3/4 ouncer?
Yeah, maybe I ought to stick to that one. Got a lot of trouble with them.
Well, I've got a smaller one, this just about this exact same color if you want to use it.
Well,
yeah, right. Very possible that today could be big fish day here. Now I have caught some big ones out of here. And as you can see, I've caught quite a few little ones too. So that should run right across the edge of that sandbar point out there. And there should be a fish out there.
Yep.
He'll stay on. Hey, they're getting smaller. Well, he was out there pretty deep, but like I said, he had a leaf on his tail. Get that off of there for him. Here you are, buddy. Thank you. See if we can catch another one right out there. Trying to see if I can catch a pole bender here. That would be really nice. That might be a pole bender. Nope. But this is number 8 on this 3/4 ounce red eye shad. Thank you, buddy. If I can get past the little ones, I'll catch a big one. Oh, that was grass. Thought I had another one there for a second, the way the pole popped. Yep, a little bit of grass. Well, I think I'm going to change things up and move down closer to the dock. Maybe no need to. Oh, that was number 9. Would have been. Didn't have him hooked good. Alright, so this is number 9. I didn't have a camera on. I thought I had it on. I don't know what happened. Maybe I turned it off. Oh yeah, when I was walking down the area, I turned it off. Alright, there we are. Number 9. Sometimes that little grass will feel just like a fish on there. I thought for sure that was one. There's one.
the number 10.
Would have been number 10. I've landed 9 and hooked 12. Did it again. That's not funny anymore. I've been backlashing the heck out of this thing today. Backlash City. I'm going to throw it 10 miles. All right, thanks for biting, buddy. I got me a herring. That's a goose. 11. Where's the big ones at? The big ones are out here. Where they at? Number 12. You all got to go someplace else. What's that? Yeah, they landed right in my spot. Fuckers. Y'all gotta go somewhere else. What? Yeah, not quite a pound, but He's feisty. Thirteen. But I missed four, three or four. I'm sorry. All right, buddy, thank you. Number 15. But I know, right? I haven't even caught anything up to a pound yet. Yeah. But I'm using a big bait for big fish, and I'm catching all little ones. You caught one down at the other place. got one. Might be a big one too. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. You're gonna have to throw me in the water, bub. Gary, you're gonna have to throw me in the water. He's big. Maybe three. Oh, he's foul hooked. He's not that big. He's hooked in the head.
Oh, yeah. That's a nice thing. Carp, though.
Is it a carp? Oh, it is not.
Jeez. Look at that.
Right in the fucking back.
Oh, man. Nice fish.
Right in the back.
How the hell did you hook it like that?
Right in the dorsal fin.
Holy cow.
I thought...
You wasn't going anywhere.
I thought he was bigger than that.
Sure you did.
Well, he'll go. It's always when it's somebody else's fish, or when it's your fish, it's always bigger.
Well, that's probably 3.5.
I do have to get a picture to send to Adam. Say it, I was reading 311, but I can't get him hooked where he needs to be hooked. Here, let me have him for a second. There we are. Now I got him.
That was only 3 ounces,
though. I'll take a quick picture and get him back in real quick. That button right there?
Yep.
So move your...
Yep, I got you. Take one more. All right, do it three times.
All right. As long as you got the one, I heard the click.
I didn't hear any more clicks.
Yeah, let me see.
It's on.
Still there, yep.
Trying to make it bigger, are you? There you go. I don't know why I didn't.
That's the second time today. It fell and busted my ass. Morning. Thank you. Number 18. The fall feeding frenzy has begun. It's flashing battery low here on my GoPro, so it's raining. I'm not going to be able to plug it in. So thank you guys for watching today. I've caught 19. Trying to get 20 before I leave, if that's possible, before the battery dies, but we'll see. So far it's been pretty productive on this red-eye shad on the 3/4 ounce chartreuse perch. I'm using a 6'6", medium heavy, Lou's American Hero camo. It's about 5 years old, showing some wear, but it still catches fish. So, like I said, thank you all for stopping in. I'll just let the camera run until the battery dies and go from there. Can we get 20 before the battery dies? Maybe. It stays on. This is number 20. Yes. Number 20 before the battery died. Not a big one, but number 20. In the rain. Bigger one, I think. Maybe not. It was a 21 before the battery died on me. We've been caught before too. All right, thank you. Poor Gary, he hasn't caught any here yet today. Caught one down at the other place that we were at. I didn't catch any down there. I lost one. What I need is another big one before the battery dies. That'd be sweet. Come on, battery, stay until I get this up. Those hooks are sharp. He's in there. He's hooked up pretty good. There's that one. There's that one. I'm just going to get this one. Alright, 22 fish caught so far. One big one and 21 dinks. This might be 23. No, he came loose, whatever it was. Probably just grass. Thought for a minute I had another big one, but probably just a little bit of grass. Yep. Got her on both ends of the hook, so she was coming through there. Grass again, but maybe not. It's 23. Thanks, buddy. Telling me my battery's low. It's a little bit bigger. Number 24. Thanks, buddy, and making sure it didn't make you bleed there, number 24. 25. Twenty-six.